You might be quite close to the guy here. You want a bit more distance, but he can stick me easy here.
Yes.
Yeah? Easy. And I might be dubious about any closer than I'm anyway if I can avoid it. Right, so the next bit, he's real close. So as he throws, I want the distance. I've almost gauged it with that hand.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
So I'm here. Now, he's heel to heel. Do you see what I mean? When I'm fire, he's over his heels, yeah? And I'm, if you like, my perfect position, yes? Now, I'm only going to touch his chest when I kick this one in the throat normally, yes? So when I do this, he's going to get the shot, yeah?
Yes.
This would be in the throat, so this time I control it. He has to put my hand to the throat, yes? So, for safety's sake, unless you're real-handed with this, position, just try chest, yes? Yoko Geri Kekomi, thrust kick really, whoosh, the action. You see his head come forward?
Yes.
A lot of these shots when you hit them hard, and Yoko Geri's about the hardest of the lot, sends the head forward, yes?
Yes.
So it can be devastating lots of ways. And what's also nice about these is the great, yes, for all the shots, yes?